Civilization is a vulnerable thing, a whim of circumstance. At any time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set catastrophe in motion. Harran, an entire city wiped from the map. Those left behind there did not stand a chance. The world's greatest minds came together and found a vaccine against the Harran virus. Finally, mankind had prevailed against the disease. But people always want more. Despite a promise to shutter its labs, the GRE continued its research in secrecy for military purposes. It didn't take long for a variant of THV to escape into the world once more. The fall happened more rapidly than anyone could have predicted. The few who survived now live in small enclaves. The only means of contact between distant human settlements are lone individuals, brave or desperate enough to travel on their own across dangerous wastelands. They are known as pilgrims. Somewhere on the map, one city is still standing. A city isolated from the outside world. A city with special rules. Now, it's the last bastion of humanity. A chance for us to learn from history. And for once, make the right choices. Because every choice you make here shapes the future. Irreversibly.
I need to get there somehow.
Hey, I need to slow him. Shit! I have to get out of here. Thank you.
Get out of here!
Take me into the stronghold.
You? Are you crazy?
Just drive.
What the fuck happened back there? One minute it's all chill, and then suddenly it's all on fucking war! I should have never signed up for this. If Williams doesn't kill me, Matt will! I'm so fucked, man. I'm betraying the fucking Renegades, man! Am I high?
Just get me in and you'll be fine.
The pusher's got me by one ball and Matt's got the other. It's a fucking playing tug of war.
Everything is okay.
I'm here, bitches. What's up? You probably want to know what took so long.
You on the road?
No. Not really. I kinda. Because. Be right there. It's all good.
Just don't screw up the password again. This time, we'll blow your head off.
Sweet. Love you too.
Why do we only have idiots working for us?
What's the password?
Three horns. No. Wait. Four. No, three. 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 Yeah, that's it.
You better get it right.
times for sure. Fuck. Maybe it was four? Four! I'm gonna die over one fucking horn! That was close, huh?
Now listen, Steve. Don't try to warn anyone I'm here. Me come back to hurt you. Understood?
Yeah, man. That's me, lowest of the low. I am so dead.
Who comes up with these assignments? Bullshit assignments. Are you kidding me? goddamn second! Not that funny.
Where is he?
Guard!
Where is Waltz?
Hey, she's afraid of you.
Play, Anna. There's nothing to fear.
Aiden, right? You've come to kill me, have you?
I came to find Waltz.
You see, Waltz and I aren't exactly on speaking terms these days. Where's Frank?
He's dead.
Dead? How?
Your man shot him.
Wait, Sam. You saw it happen? You saw my men shoot?
Matt did.
He saw my men? I only sent one guy, Aiden. Only a driver.
Aiden, what's happening?
We can count bodies later. You and Waltz launched the attacks and ambushed Frank.
I had nothing to do with that. I stopped the attacks 11 years ago, and I'm trying to stop them now. Waltz? He's not here.
Don't listen to him, Aiden. Lower the bulkheads.
You know what he wants, right? If you don't kill me, he and his thugs will if you let them in. You want to find Waltz, Aiden. So do I. You have to trust me.
For fuck's sake! He killed Frank!
All right, fine. Help me stop Waltz.
You're dead, Aiden. I'll kill you both.
Good choice, Aiden.
We'll see about that. Who attacked the fisheye?
I don't know, Aiden. I only sent a driver out to bring Frank and the others here. A guy named Steve.
Go on. You need to find the bodies of the renegades. William says he only sent one man.
One? I'll look into it and let you know.
Where's Waltz?
I know very little, except he was looking for a place called X-13. Talked about it as if it was his last resort. Last resort for what? I don't know. But this is why he turned on the power, and in the process, triggered the fail-safe protocol.
What fail-safe protocol?
The same one that destroyed the other infected cities. The fail-safe has been reactivated. And soon, more missiles will fly. I was trying to stop Waltz, but he took most of my men. That's when I contacted Frank.
Okay. Now how do we stop the missile strikes?
The failsafe can only be stopped with the GRE key that initiated it.
And Waltz took it.
So, there's no time to waste.
Why did you even work with that madman?
He's as brilliant as he is mad. I wanted him to enhance my soldiers. And he did. But what I didn't know was that he turned them against me and used them to further his own goals.
What goals?
He didn't tell me.
How can I get to X-13?
It's the main GRE complex. Built when they isolated the city. The most classified operations were performed there. You can get there via the GRE tunnel in the central loop.
And Waltz is headed there?
That's why he sent renegade troops into the center. At least, it seemed that way based on the notes he left in his quarters. Go. Listen to them yourself. His quarters are in the West Wing. Meanwhile, I'll arrange transport to X-13.
You better hurry.
Aiden, one more thing. I know that look, son. You were a test subject of his, weren't you? You're turning.
That's why I have to find him.
So, what are you waiting for? Waltz's chamber is in the West Wing. It's high time to stop Waltz.
Anyone here?
Report 20-2036, 126th day of the year. An old Villador informant has reported that Commander Lucas has found it. He has found the GRE key. This means that it is possible to enter X-13 again. I've sent a reconnaissance team under Dylan's command to the old Villador subway station. I am waiting for a report.
He was working on something here. What were you doing to us, you sick fuck?
Aiden, I've arranged transportation for you. Come outside.
Report 13-2036, 105th day of the year. Fun's gone. An attempt to recreate the compound. Still unsuccessful. Patients react with uncontrollable aggression, increasing psychophysical abilities. As I no longer have test subjects, I am testing the compound on myself. Report 24-2036, 130th day of the year. It's been 6 months since the funds ran out, 20 since any improvement has been seen. Patient unconscious. After administering the compound, blood pressure increased slightly, noticeable pupil movement. The only chance for progress is to go back to X-13. If the information can be confirmed, and the GRE key has been found by Commander Lucas, there is a chance to further this research. It must succeed at all costs.
Aiden, it's Killian.
Killian?
You're looking for Waltz.
That's right. He's going to the tunnels near Tower Plaza Drive. Gotta stop him before he gets to X-13.
We're going there. There aren't too many of us, but the Night Runners stand behind you.
Aiden, the driver will take you to the tunnel entrance. That should lead you to X-13. Now go. There's no time left. Soon, the next missiles are going to strike the city.
We'll be following you.
This isn't the time to settle scores, Jack.
The Renegades have just entered the cloud. Are you going to join them?
I'm going to stop Walt.
You are nothing but a traitor to me. Kill the traitor!
Jack! Stop!
Kill you!
Enough of this madness, Jack. We know you ordered Frank's murder.
That's a lie!
You wanted Williams dead to hide the evidence.
More lies! Kill them!
But they're Nightrunners.
They're spying for Williams! I order you to kill them!
The army collapsed because they were shooting civilians. Peacekeepers formed to stop that happening again.
Brady! I gave you an order, damn
it! We follow a commander's order. You're no longer fit to lead. You're too blinded by revenge.
Watch out!
You stand trial and beg for mercy!
Another attack. And William was right. I need to get the key from Walt before he destroys the entire city.
We need to check out the wounded. That missile hit old Villador. A lot of people live there. Hakon will go with you after Walt's. Be careful. That cloud is basically a wall of deadly chemicals.
It's too late to worry about that, Killian.
Looks like it's down to the two of us again, eh, Pilgrim? Let's kick us some renegade butts.
I've missed your poignant soliloquies, Hakon.
You'll get bored with them soon enough, I bet. I'll bring some antis in. Should come in handy.
Okay, I'll try and find the tunnels that Walt went through. You stay on the radio at all times.
Sir, yes, sir.
Yeah.